published a reevaluation of the award and stated that Pele would have won 7 Ballon d'Or in his career. According to the reevaluation, the Brazilian would have won it in 58, 59, 60, 61, 63, 64, and 70. 7 Ballon d'Ors. The same number Lionel Messi currently has, making the Brazilian the record holder alongside the Argentine. That sounds about right, doesn't it?
Eternal legacy.
The eternal legacy that Pele left in this world.